creepy. It's some kind of interstellar children's toy.
Why would either of those things give the Discoverer visions and music? It's a message. I'm sure of it.
We just have to hope that finding more of the pieces will give us some clue.
I hear that. Moving forward sometimes means fumbling around in the dark. I think Cora and I can use some downtime, but you let me know if you ever want to team up again. Oh, and since it tends to come up, me and my Rugrat co-pilot work as a team. That's non-negotiable. If I'm coming with, that means Cora's on your ship. Why not? What do you think, Cora?
It's really nice to have more company. New stories, new data.
What? Data? All right. We're in. Let's see what the galaxy throws at us next.
Your ship smells so much better than Dad's. Like, a lot.
I've occasionally had my doubts about Constellation as a...
Excited to see Tony after work.
I think the Marshal was right about you.
there's a bit more. Hope you're finding everything you need. Oh, please, take a look.
Thanks for coming in. Hey, what can I do for you? And he's our new captain. My crew can take a look at your ship, and you can stop by the Trade Authority kiosk if you need to offload some cargo. Okay, sure. We'll take care of any holes, broken seals, that kind of thing. Okay, no problem. I'm sure you can find something you like. Everything looks good here. I'll be at my booth if you need me.
Hi. kind of breaking my concentration here.
It's green. Ready for what comes next.
Well, you're back. Oh no, don't start. I've had enough Barrett for one lifetime. I don't need the sequel showing up on my doorstep. More pirates showed up when you were gone. We weren't as lucky this time. Calvert, Troy, some of the new Dusties, they didn't make it. Well, how could you have? You weren't here. Anyway, I was pinned down behind some crates with Barrett. Bullets and laser fire everywhere. No smile on that damn carefree face of his. Like he knew this was it. I started steeling myself to go out fighting. Then that idiot puts his hand on my shoulder and says, "Stay here, Lynn. I got you."
Suicide. Nah. The guy's seriously tougher than he looks.
Next thing I know, two of the pirates are dead, and he's got the third one in a headlock. Drags him out into the open at gunpoint and demands to talk, or else I'm going to demonstrate Newton's third law on this guy's temporal lobe. And that's when they brought out Hela. I didn't overhear everything, but after the 10 longest seconds of my life, Barrett put his hands up, and both of them ended up getting taken aboard the pirate ship. And that's the last I saw of either of them. They could have grav-jumped anywhere. I tried pinging a transmission to the ship in the comms building before they left, but the pirates must have fried it. You want to try it? Go ahead. But the odds of them being alive, even if you could find them... I've lost a lot of people on this run, Dusty. I just want to pack up.
Right now may not be the best time to talk to me.